Also tonight, Southbridge police are trying to find the vandal who spray painted a town sign with a message, "Kill cops." Police discovered the sign Friday at a soccer field on West Street. Officers say it was an apparent attempt to dampen the spirits of law enforcement in the wake of Sergeant Michael Chesna's death. The vandalized sign was quickly removed.